blocks in his high school career in Waukee, Iowa. Webster with the on-ball defense, gets the ball after Shields knocked it out. Ball up to Shields, two steps in the jam. Nebraska fans like seeing the dunks on the fast breaks here, and they get on their feet. They're Huskers with a 40-13 lead.